Oh, he's curious, Dad. I actually quite liked him. He was the only companion to give us... well, you a true gift. I suppose we should also be thankful to Ayla, but she seems a bit too full of herself to me.
Oh, look at me, I'm so tough and pretty.
Ugh. Being a werewolf is the only thing she has going for her?